go to bring it back. Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth.
Nikolai, we've got to get Soap out of here.
Yeah, I know a place.
The sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand, we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
Jammer's fire! can't shoot him, bitch.
No shit.
Burn the jammer, kill the bad guys.
I like it.
Up the stairs, on me! Truck, hold here till my signal. Frost, with me.
Roger.
Let's keep moving!
Thank you.
What's the sit rep on Midtown?
The Russians have it locked down. They're kicking our ass. We can't get through.
Any word on air support?
Still nothing. Guidance systems are scrambled. We need to get that jammer down.
Then let's move. They're dug in. Frost, get on the XM-25 and flush them out.
Midtown.
The Russians have it locked down. They're kicking our ass. We can't get through.
Any word on air support?
Still nothing. Guidance systems are scrambled. We need to get that jammer down.
Then let's move. They're dug in. Frost, get on the XM-25 and flush them out.
Secure the lobby while you hit the trading floor.
Roger that.
Metal, let's roll.
Contact taking cover of that trading kiosk!
I have a target!
Thank you.
We'll secure the lobby while you hit the trading floor.
Roger that.
Metal, let's roll.
Thank you.
systems are operational. We're sending a Blackhawk to your location for exfil. ETA, 3 minutes.
Roger, we're standing by.
Contact!
ISR is back online. We are detecting multiple hostiles on the rooftops in your area. You now have Alcon on a fully armed Predator.
Frost, establish an uplink with the Predator and buy us some time.
Stay on him! Frost, down that Russian bird!
Lightning 3-1. Guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Identify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys. Where's our infill point?
Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
STV Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio check in the blind, over.
Roger 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
Opening! Contact coming out of the hatch!
sweeping clear. All unknowns are hostile. Rendezvous downstairs. Downstairs. They're hostile. Rendezvous downstairs.
They're going to scuttle the sub. We gotta move now.
Frost, take point.
Thank you.
charge on the door.
This is Metal 01. I send Checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01. Copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console. Three, two, one, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger. SEAL team is in position for exfil.
No, no!
Signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot. The Russians are disengaging. We got them on their heels.
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
Some time! Keep your eyes on the courtyard!
Embrace the Kuchar! Take them down! We need to hold them off until we can move soap!
Thank you. Who's doing another pass?
Centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher. Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up.
Nikolai,
what's
clear.
Condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
Hurry! Run to the chopper! Move! Go! Go!
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
On board the plane are President Bolshevsky and his daughter Elena. The Russian president is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth? Just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
This is command point on the road to Hamburg. Skies clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire is being breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report! Team 3, report! Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat!
Mr.
Agent Harkov! We have to find the president!
Thank you. Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militias all over this area.